Our next contestant is Patricia Navares of Chicago. Good afternoon, Patricia.
Good afternoon, Diane.
Is everything quiet at your place?
No.
No?
No. My heart is beating so loud. It's really quiet now, but it wasn't this morning.
Why? What was going on?
Well, the baby, my little two-year-old, she gets into everything, and I gave her a couple spankings.
Well, we gave a tip on how to make your own fun dough. Maybe you could use that hint with her.
Mm-hmm.
Okay.
That would be fine.
Do you know how to play our game?
Yes, I do. I've been watching it every day.
Oh, wonderful. Mm-hmm. Well, let's go right to our qualifier and see how you do.
Okay.
You just saw Lee Van Cleef on the movie.
Mm-hmm.
He once made a film with another very well-known actor who became famous with his Italian westerns, and that actor also played a hard-nosed detective called Dirty Harry.
Mm-hmm.
Can you tell me who that other actor is?
Let's see. It's not Clint Walker, I know that.
It's not Clint Walker. But you're close.
Yeah. Young? Know him. I know him, Dirty Harry.
Mm-hmm.
I just saw him in a picture.
You've got it. You've got it. It's Clint Eastwood.
Yeah, I was thinking Young. I was thinking Clint Young or something. I know all these answers. All those people gave every day.
Well, when,
I never do my own.
When your heart beats fast, it's hard sometimes. Let's go right to the big question.
Mm-hmm.
This actor created the character Francois de Lumbra in two different films. I'd like you to give me the actor's name and the two movies that he appeared in.
Well, I've been watching you, and I've been listening to everybody, and I'll do my best, and I don't think it's I'll say Lewis Hayward in The Count of Monte Cristo and Return of Monte Cristo. I was hoping, because he played the Frenchman in those pictures, you know, or whatever, and I was thinking, you know.
Yes, well,
I tried to find out. I said, one of these days, maybe she'll call.
You made a good guess, and we'll send your prize to you shortly.
Oh, okay, thank you. It was very nice talking to you, and I'll send another card in.
Good for you. Bye-bye.
Okay, bye. Nice talking to you.
Bye-bye. Let's return to our film, China Gate.
He's relieved every 2 hours. He's been on duty for 20 minutes.